Right then. That's two in 2 days now. That's a mad one, man. That's a mad one. Alright, so hold on, let me bring up Footmin. Yeah, what's going on? Before we get into it, if you do like, if you do subscribe, if you do, yeah, you know what I mean. Yeah, like and sub, TY, kiss. Alright, active challenges. Alright, basically, we're doing the gold upgrade experiment. So 4.35k, that's what we've got to work with. 4.35. Bringing up the good old calculator again. 4.35 is it? I don't even know. Times 5. Bam. 21,075 coins. So that's what we've got to try and make back. See if it's worth it. So let's go. Wow. That is a much better start than I expected. Wow. Okay. I really didn't expect that. Jeez, Lopez. Alright, so that's minus five. We'll call it six. Minus 6k. And then Diaz. Diaz. How much is this guy going for? 850. Minus 0.85. Bang. 14.9 after the first pack. It's not a bad start at all. Alright, second one now. What are we gonna get in this one? Grill of Oakley. Nah, that ain't it, chief. What, 850 maybe? 0.9, 14, and Harriet. Harriet is what, probably 0.7. 0.75. Alright, 13k left to make. Are we gonna do it? Are we not? No one will know. Until the end, obviously. Oh my god, these packs are insane. Get it? Insane? Ah, mad. Oh my days, that's 285s in three packs. Jeez. Oh my god. Minus 12.25. Leaves us 1k left. Let's see. God, I was just checking I was recording now. 1.5. Well, we've already made profit and we've still got two packs left. Minus 1.5. So we've made 0.5 profit so far. Can we get another board? Santa Cazorla. Santa Cazorla and Kovacic. So, Santa Cazorla. I'll say two. 1 point. Oh, what were we on? Bugger. Alright, we'll just start over again. Kovacic. I think we weren't like, we're only like a K or something off. Add 3.2, bang, 4.8. Go. Coming into the last pack, we've already made 4.8k profit. What are we gonna make from these? Obviously, they're untradeable and that. That Forsberg is beautiful. I needed him for my thing. So, I'll do the item for club. Right, so. Forsberg. Oh, God. Forsberg. Is what? Add 2k. Oh my god. No. Sorry. 4.8. Did I not just press 4.8 add 2? 6.8, and then Eric Bailly.
Add 3.4.
10.2k profit. So are they worth it?
Yep,
they are. Most definitely. They're worth it.
Well.
Yeah, they're worth it if you don't mind the fact that they're untradeable, obviously. Get some sales in here from the video from yesterday. Well, I mean today, but obviously it would have been posted yesterday. If I'm posting this today. It's still Sunday now, but yeah, you get me. But yeah. Those packs were fairly good, weren't they? So, search, we'll put this to new. Can I put it to new? Most recent, there we go. That's what we got from that. Forsberg, Bailly, Santi Cazorla, Kovacic, Milinkovic, Savic, Sane, Guilavogui, Harit, and Lopez. So yeah, I'd say that's a win. But yeah, like and sub. See you in a bit. Peace.